All right, so this is a suggestion via donation. The name of the song is It's All Coming Back to Me Now by the artist Celine Dion. Listen, if you guys are new here, please like and subscribe. The more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? So we have the lyrics pulled up just in case we need them, all right? Let's check this out, guys. Definitely theater, all right. Of sorts. Hey guys, keep in mind, the only song I've ever heard from her was the song from Titanic. So this is gonna be interesting, guys, all right? This is definitely not similar to the Titanic song, guys. She seems to be more relaxed, I would say, right? Like with the Titanic song, it seemed more like a song that was meant to be or sound like super classic, right? This one feels more like radio hit ready. You get what I mean here? Let's get it.
Right outside the window. There were days when the sun was so cruel.
Her voice is beautiful though, guys.
All the tears turned to dust, and I just knew my eyes were drying up forever. I finished crying in the instant that you left, and I can't remember where or when or how. And I banished every memory you and I had ever made.
Wow.
Touch me like this, and you hold me like that. I just have to admit that it's all coming back to me. When I touch you like this, when I hold you like that.
It's definitely like a super, super like emotional, romantic type of song, right? It's all coming back to me now. When, in a sense, when she left, she forgot everything, apparently, is what I'm getting from here. And then whenever she meets with this person, right, or he or whatever the situation is, it immediately, like, all the feelings and emotions just come rushing back to them specifically. Not a bad song at all, guys. I think the messaging is pretty solid. Let's get it. Where is she from, guys? I don't think she's American. Her range is crazy, guys. But yeah, I'm literally just sitting here trying to figure out. Guys, it's almost over. Hold on. Yeah, Yeah, I'm just literally trying to figure out exactly where she's from. And the reason why I'm pointing this out is because as she's singing and like pronouncing certain things, I was wondering like, what, like, guys. Yeah, so I was literally sitting here trying to figure out like where she's from, just purely based off of her accent, guys. I think the song itself is absolutely amazing. There are no flaws with it. It definitely feels like a ballad, emotional ballad, and nothing is wrong with that at all, guys, right? Listen, let me know in the comments of the next thing from her I should be listening to, and I'll get into that as soon as I possibly can, all right? And listen, you guys all have an amazing day. Enjoy it thoroughly.